2 minutes CLI, and this time how to configure your interface using the command line. Coming up. This is probably one of the most used commands, that is my most used command. Now, config system interface actually configures the physical interfaces or the virtual interfaces on your FortiGate. You can do it either on the graphical user interface, and you can do it also on the command line, and that is exactly what we will do right now. So let's just use the config system interface. The second thing to do is to pick up the interface, the port number that you wish to configure. Currently, my VM has only 10 ports, so let's use port 3. Now, from here, you can set the different parameters of your interface. So we will start with the mode. Will it get its IP address from the DHCP server? Or maybe we will set it statically. So let's use static. Now, once we use static, we can set the IP itself. So let's use the 10.0.5.6.6 and /24, since we are using a class 3 IP address. Now, the other thing that you will need to set up is the allow access, that is the protocols that you will use to administrate your interface. So we will use HTTP and HTTPS. You can also use ping, which is not a best practice unless you need it for different purposes. But the most used is HTTPS and SSH. SSH to enter your interface through the command line, HTTPS to enter it through the graphical user interface. The next thing you can do is you can set the MAC address of that interface. You can actually configure yourself the MAC address for that interface. You can also use the MTU override. Currently, the MTU is 1500 bytes, which is the standard, so don't change it unless you really need to, but if so, you can set the MTU override. Now, you can also use set weight from 0 to 255. Weight is used in different scenarios such as load balancing and preferring one route over the other. You can also use the set your interface to a specific VDOM, and currently our VDOM is the root VDOM. Let's just end it and let's refresh the page, and there we have it, port 3 with the new configuration.